Hi, this is Siffy Liebner, registered nurse, EU certified food addiction counselor, and creator of the GPS program to Sugar Free. Today, I am at actually the second clip of my Corona series, the series dedicated to helping you get through this. If you're already off sugar, to stay off sugar, maybe you want to use this time that you're at home and you can control your food environment to get off the sugar. Or just lower your sugar consumption so you can get through this challenging period really as healthy in your body and in your mind as possible. Because yes, what we eat affects our physical and our mental health. So people say to me, what, Siffy, is really sugar, is it that bad for you? I mean, of course we understand it's not a nutritious food, but is it really that bad? Yes. Sugar is really that bad. It's not just empty calories. Those calories are full of harm, full of disease, full of disability, full of making you fat. Sugar will make you fat much more than any other ingredient. And sugar causes diabetes. Sugar has been associated with a whole slew of diseases from Alzheimer's, cancer, hypertension, stroke, heart disease, and even mental health. So sugar, it is. It's really bad, that bad. It's way up there with cigarettes in the amount of disability and disease and how many years it's taking off our lives in the world. And the problem is that in the last few decades, sugar consumption has shot through the roof. So is sugar that bad? Yes, and there's every single reason why you should get off the sugar. And if that is like mission impossible for you, or you really are not going to do that, at least lower your consumption. The less you consume sugar, the healthier you will be and the less you will harm yourself. And that is what this series is dedicated to. So if you like my message, if you want to end this period as healthy as you can be, subscribe to my channel, press the little bell there so that you get a notification every single time that there's a new video coming out. I will try to get them out every day. I don't promise because sometimes, you know, things happen. But what we are going to talk about the next time is what is sugar? Probably not exactly what you thought. So subscribe, press the notification button, and I will see you in my next clip.